Krishnamurti, in 1929, you broke with theosophy, with the order that Annie Besant had set up. That's the conflict that I speak of. At least I think it was
really a conflict.
Aha. So I've misunderstood. There was no choice.
Yeah.
But why? Why?
First of all, sir, if one really understands that truth is a pathless land, that no system, no guru, no authority can lead you to it, mm-hmm. and there is an organization around you with thousands of members, property, money, oh, you have no idea what it's like, devotion, candles. Mm-hmm. And I said, that's totally wrong, the whole thing.